Josh, what happened, man?
Like, what's going on?
What happened?
We are not
happy, you know what I'm saying?
Here at Gate 55A. Once again, we're boarding off.
You see the footage? You got the footage?
Yeah, we got the footage. These guys got out of the car.
Yeah.
The cops got their plates.
Yeah.
Now, what? Did you know those guys?
I don't know. You saw his face is broken. Like,
it was.
You seen that? His face was broken.
But why did they get? Why did those guys start shit? Why did they start?
I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Everybody want to make a name for themselves, you know what I'm saying?
Did they know who you were? Did they come for you?
I don't think so. I don't think they came for me.
Okay.
Nobody won't come for me.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, regular shit, you know.
I do have to ask, you know, this weekend, a few social media posts,
yeah.
You might be aware of this, there was guys looking for you based on your social media posts.
Yeah, right.
Does that make you nervous?
Not at all. See, I'm moving, you know, calling or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So cool, yeah. Like, you know what I'm saying? I gotta keep a smile on my face, you know what I'm saying? Because all this shit is funny.
Yeah, so are you gonna continue to post on social media?
I'm gonna keep trolling these niggas, man. You know,
keep trolling?
Man, you know,
hey, what's your message to those guys? They're looking for you.
I mean, they still haven't found me. I'm not that hard to find. You know what I'm saying?
All right, man. I'm glad you're good, man.
All right, bro.
All right.
Well, now.
We're TMZ, if you like.